Wisdom has a lot of power. He's shown us that in the past. He's always had a good barrel rate, good exit velocities, just way too many strikeouts. You know, if you're looking for positive signs that maybe he's turned the corner here, you can find them. But I think it's a bit of a stretch given the history for Wisdom. And more likely than not, he's going to regress to his usual very low batting average to go with that power.